Hello there, welcome back to Pingy Plays Faked Extella Link. Today we're doing day 4, or chapter 11, Evasion and Pursuit. This is to put us on the pathway to episode 19, which can then lead us into the below pathway of episode 20 and beyond. Right. All we got to see, Charlemagne's got a
side mission for us.
And that is to beat 600 enemies. I think we can do that no problem. Right, so let us head over to the strategy room. Oh, this looks like the same place we were battling last episode. Right, who should we take out? I think we should take out someone new, haven't done through. We can either take out... I think we take out Ku. But I will have to upgrade. Oh, all the way up to 21. Let's do it. So we can get all the active skills ranked higher. There we go. Let's look at the active skills. Right. I think that's buff. Which one was Mighty Spear Throw? There you go. Right, let's install some skills onto you. Ooh. So we actually have only 4. So we actually have 2 than 2. Right, okay. So let's give him that one. Hack within enemy sectors, that's a good one. We could be doing that a lot. And then... let's give him some blue. Increase the defense. I don't know what the alpha is past that, but that's just like you resist magic resist to all things. There we go. Right. So let's let Pooza support us in this conquest. And let's choose. Let's give Gwen out. Let's pop him out. And yeah, swap out the Tamiya. There we go, right. Let's look at side missions. Right, let's actually look at the bottom. So, let's get rid of these guys. This is quite how, although we need Charlemagne because we, that's right, so Elizabeth wants to do rush attack twice. Defeating me with a drive skill. That's gonna be hard, but I don't know if we can do that or not. That's fine, right. Nero, because that's a problem, so I don't think that really needs 4 co-cast. That's 50 and they're 50, so that's 4. If we do that, that's 4 done. Let's get Tamiyo up. There you go. Right. Oh. Record level is only 20, it's 22, but we're in a 21. Oh, it's gonna be cuff. Okay, that's fine. We'll see what we can do. Ah, I see, that's on hard if we do normal. Let's try the hard, because we're close, it's not too bad. Right.
これ以上先へ進ませるわけにはいかねえ。置いてねえな。時間を稼げ。怪しいところがシールドで閉ざされてますね。いつものように解除しましょう。あの時のシロ、シャドウたちを全て倒せば解除できるタイプのようです。ミコン、大変。あのシャドウたち、ここから脱出するつもりです。
Tough fight than I expected.
Good job, this. Nokoru shadow mo hayame ni.
Oh wow, oh god, okay.
Nigasane yo! Isogashii ne!
Maybe I could have put more damage on this guy. Ow. Right, another one done. And a takeover. Right, I think it's Noble Phantasm time. Theory, that's that shield down. So let's go and... Well, it looks like we have to beat ourselves again. Well, actually, for the first time.
It's
a mirror matchup. Oh, I remember this sector. Over here. up in this sector. Enter. Now we're going to do what Howard and Mira matchup fights. Oh. Okay. I gather that. Welcome to the Saberface controversy, guys. Hashtag Saberface. It was almost like we're fighting over an open phantasm circuit.
What?
fighting each other. I'm just going to enable Phantasm this, because... Right, let me get rid of Castor first, because obviously... Or Gilles de Rais. Almost like we're fighting over the Noble Phantasm circuit. I thought they might be fighting each other. Oh, come on. So many. Oh, not again. Come on. Come on, Saber. There we go. That's one. And here comes the other one.
Yes.
Ooh. That was a harder battle than I expected. Oh, can I prank? Good. Yeah, about that. Yeah, about that. Right, so we have the choice. Do we go to the Millennium Capital or go to the Stormy Sea? The answer is, well, doesn't matter which one, there's a different change of scenery. So let's go to the Stormy Sea Pass then. Right, I think we'll go there next episode. This has been Penny Plays playing Fate/Extella Link. And I'll see you guys next time.